I shall not be moved. You know, I love this church and I love our pastors. I don't plan on moving anytime soon. Not unless God tells me to, and I pray God he'll never do that. We do appreciate our pastors. And, just want to let them know how much we do love them.
Thank you.
338, do money in the box.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
God is good. Hallelujah. Do you love the Lord tonight? I come to see Jesus. I know y'all had a little party for us tonight, but you know what? It's all because of Him. To Him be the glory, the honor, and the praise for all that He has done for Derek and I, where He's brought us from. And you know, I'm looking forward to where He's about to take us, you know. And you know, if it wasn't for God, we wouldn't be where we're at today. And I give Him all the praise, the glory, and the honor for that tonight. You know, He's been so good to me, and we've been doing this now for about, I think I said, 13 years, going on 13 years. And I recall the day the Lord called us out, and it was a very scary thing. But sometimes you just got to take that step of faith and just to find out if it's God or not. Because you'll know when you step out if you've heard the voice of the Lord. But the Bible says you will know my voice. We should know the Father's voice. And when we stepped out, we had nothing. We didn't even have a building. We didn't know where we were going, where we were starting. All we knew is God said, step out. We stepped out. We found a little building, affordable, that we could afford. It wasn't but, five of us, Derek? And you know, we didn't take nobody from the church we was in. We didn't go telling everybody, we're about to start a church. Come on and go with us. We didn't tell nobody. We left that up to our pastor to announce that we were leaving and let them know. But, you know, when we stepped out, we had nothing. And the very day that Derek stood up to preach, we had a pulpit right here, not this one, but we had a pulpit delivered the very morning before preaching, not expecting it. So you see, we had a keyboard, we had a piano, we had song books, we had everything, but it wasn't because what we did, it was because God had a call. God's got a purpose and a reason, and you know, when we step out in faith and believing and trusting Him, He's going to make the way. If He's called you to do it, He's going to supply the need. He's going to supply everything you need when He calls you to do something. Thank you, Lord.
What number, Derek? 232, amen. Do you know Him, amen?
Do you know Him? Amen.
Amen.
Since your childhood, you have heard the wonderful story of the Christ and His salvation. Sin might be made free. Oh, do you know Him? God, my Savior. Do you know His wondrous love and mighty power? If you knew Him as I know Him, you would make my Savior yours the very eyes. Just to know my precious Savior is to love Him. I have found Him always.
Come back up here, please. Mom, come back. Hey, baby. Mommy.
Someday we're going over yonder, where no tears would dim my eyes. There'll be no more pain or sorrow, there'll be no sacrifice. In that land there'll be peace, safe and dear, but their hearts will never break again. Won't be long, we'll be moving to a city. It's a place where we've never been. We've never been there, but we're going to go soon. It may be morning, midnight or noon, I know for sure. When David blows his trumpet, my friends, we'll be going to a place we've never been. I can imagine Jasper Wall, dear Lord, I'm strolling down those streets of gold. Well, up there we will live in a mansion, and up there we'll never grow. We'll be praising God, the Lord of the ages, up there, no single injury. If you ever go to this place called heaven, my pretty must be born again. We've never been there, but we're going to go soon. It may be morning, midnight or noon, I know for sure. David blows his trumpet, my friends, we'll be going to a place we've never been. I can imagine Jasper Wall, dear Lord, I'm strolling down those streets of gold. Well, up there we will live in a mansion, and up there we'll never grow. We'll be praising God for all of the ages of faith. If you want to go to this place called heaven, nothing must be born again.
Y'all pray for me. I just wrote this song just a little while before service, so I'll be practicing it on y'all. And I don't know what key I find in, but I'm sure the musicians can find me. There's people making plans, not knowing what the future holds. Finding new clothes, new homes and new clothes. But on Sunday morning, when the church bell rings, here they put Jesus first for me. Other things, my Lord is coming to see his blessed face. I'm gonna serve him and run this race.
I was thinking about a dream I had when I was back in high school. It was a really powerful dream. And it woke me up and I was speaking in tongues. And there's something about prayer. When I was praying a lot, and I was praying a lot for people and stuff, and all of a sudden in my dream I heard the devil hiss in my ear. Like a snake, and it felt so real. And I woke up and I said, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. And the reason why he was hissing in my ear, because he tried to take the prayer request away from me. And he tried to destroy it. But God had told me and spoke to me right then and there to put it in my mouth. I don't know why. Then it's like he shut my mouth, the devil did. And he tried to let me not speak. But then, in my mind, I still called on God and he answered my prayer. And then I woke up and I started rebuking the enemy and thanking him for everything, and thank God for everything he'd done for me. I just wanted to share that. I don't know why. Y'all keep me in your prayer.
Yeah. When it's on.
It's not
my dude.
Oh. That means it's back here in us.
Y'all ready?
Change.
Good, buddy. Good.